this. What? This. Everybody help us.
Happy birthday to you. Happy
hold on a second. No, I'm not feeling it. It's not right. Something's not right. Sean, I mean, this is Vegas.
Yep.
I mean, anybody can have a cake. That's nothing. But in Vegas, things are done a little bit differently, right, Sean?
So I'm told what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
And no matter what, even if you send out memos that tell people they can't celebrate your birthday on live TV, then sometimes people just, they just do things, you know what I mean? Right, Sean?
I got pulled into this, to be perfectly honest. Yeah, you know, we don't follow any rules that much. We didn't do it back then, we don't do it now, so. You can't have a birthday without showgirls.
What? Showgirls? The extra turn is brought on the throat. They have spared no expense.
conversation. That nature system is paying off wonders for Elvis. Looking great. King, you wouldn't do the honors, please?
Vince, I want you to put these on, man. Put them on, man.
Come on, Vince, put them on.
That's a gift from me to you. Give me a little something like this. Can you do that? That's enough. That's enough. Let's all sing happy birthday, should we? To the birthday boy, everybody? Everybody? Let's do it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear friends.
I love that.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. And Vince,
I think
this is enough.
I think you should look at your cake because
this is no ordinary cake if you get my drift.
Get some music.
Like a family.
Come on out. It's probably safer if you go over there.
I'll start to, you know, if you can all just bear with us for a second. It's a private moment.
Now, I want you to know I had nothing to do with this. Okay? I had one thing on my piece of paper, and I don't know what happened.
Your show, what do you care? This is a private thing. If you wouldn't all mind just closing your eyes just for a second, I mean, it's just a private family thing. But we have one more surprise for you. Sean and I got together, we pooled our money, and we got one more present for you, which I know you're gonna love.
We just need you to stand.
You can just stand.
Here you go, get right.
Right here.
Right. No, wait, just wait.
Oh. Just a little bit forward.
Scoot him over a little bit.
Yeah, just stand right there.
The three of you against D-Generation X. And our partner, Vincent Kennedy McMahon.